In this video, I'm going to show you how to add a custom header to an email in ConvertKit so that you can customize ConvertKit templates. If you don't have a ConvertKit account yet, click on the link in the description box below to start your free 30-day trial. So let's say you want to insert this banner image to the very top of all of your ConvertKit emails. The first thing you'll do is open ConvertKit, click on Broadcasts from the menu up top, and then click on the red New Broadcast button. Since this is just a template email, we can leave the recipient section of the broadcast as default, which is to all subscribers, and just click on Next Step at the bottom. In the content section of your email broadcast, you'll go ahead and add your header image by clicking on Insert Image, which is this photo icon, and then opening your desired header image from your computer. If you want your header image to be centralized, click on it and then press Edit. At the bottom, change the position from None to Center and then press Save. Now, what we need to do is get the code for this image. To do that, click on HTML, which are these two opposite pointing arrows, and there we have our entire line of code for our banner image. All right, so now let's go ahead and add this custom header image code to all of our ConvertKit templates. To customize your ConvertKit template, click on your name in the top right-hand corner, then on Account Settings, and lastly on Email Templates. The first thing we'll do is copy the code of one of these three existing ConvertKit templates, right where it says ConvertKit Templates. I like the modern template, so I'll go ahead and click on that and copy the entire bit of code that appears. Now click on Back to All Templates at the top, and then on the red New Email Template button. Name this new template, such as Modern Template with Custom Header, and paste the code we just copied in the space provided. You'll notice that when we click on Preview Layout on the bottom right, just some sample text appears. Now scroll down the lines of code and find where it says div class equals message content. It's right at the bottom. And right after that, we'll paste the HTML code from our custom header image. So let's go ahead and copy that. And paste it right after where it says div class equals message content. Now when we click on Preview Layout, you'll notice that your custom header image will now appear. So all that's left to do is click on the red Save button, and then on this next screen, click on Use this template to make it the default option. You'll know it's the default option if it has a green check mark next to it. And that's it. Now you know how to add a custom header to an email in ConvertKit so that you can customize ConvertKit templates. Again, if you don't have a ConvertKit account yet, click on the link in the description box below to start your free 30-day trial. If you're interested in learning about more brilliant tools like ConvertKit that you can use to run a successful online business, make sure to download the free cheat sheet with the 9 absolute best tools to run your online business by clicking on the link in the description box below. If you liked this video, give me a like below, share it with your friends, and make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time we post a new video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.